Take two. So it's about 16 degrees outside. That's not terribly warm. That's not warm at all, actually. It's wear your bunny hug weather. Anywho, it's completely overcast, of course. There has to be a thick layer of cloud covering the sky every day of my life. So, why not? The other day when I said it was sunny, about half an hour after I said that, it clouded up and it's been dark ever since. So, didn't even get a day of sunlight. Yesterday was a good day. Very low pain level. Not so much today. My arthritis is going off in my knees today. So, of course. I made it to about 1 in the morning before I exploded as well, so I had to get out of bed and rush to the bathroom. And I've been doing so ever since. So it's not a good day today. Not at all. I'm trying to watch The Rings of Power, and it's just not doing it for me. I just cannot concentrate long enough to get through it. I got about 25 minutes left of it or something like that. And I had to turn it off because I just cannot focus on it anymore. I just can't. So, There's the toy run today for the bikers have the toy run thing. They get toys for charity, basically, and they take a ride up and down Main Street. There's a whole whack of them, a couple of hundred of them. It's kind of a neat sight to see, but I've seen motorcycles before in my life, so I'm not gonna walk down them to the end of the block to watch them. So, plus I can't get 10 feet from the bathroom, so it ain't happening. Yesterday I was doing pretty good. I was able to concentrate long enough to watch movies, a whole whack of them, and the whole nine yards. And today I'll be lucky to survive. So, I got nothing else. Like I say, I'm not doing great, so. And my brain is not doing great either, so, Yeppers, y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling while I catch up on my music feed.